Tatsuki Fujimoto trusts his readers way too much. The creator of Chainsaw Man previously stated that he does not overexplain the series because he trusts his readers enough to actually be literate. But unluckily for him, he has one of the most illiterate fan bases of all time. And that fact is kind of obvious because over half of the fan base thinks this is Santa Claus.